thought 5 years ago we would be seeing a GM and a Honda join forces to do electric vehicles. It's pretty mind-blowing.
Well, guess what? They can still plug into a grid that's powered by coal.
I hope there's Twitter on the infotainment systems. That's all I'm saying.
Okay.